says he wants us to be considerate, not conceited. He wants to think of others and put their needs above our own. Just like Jesus gave up his rights. I mean, he was God, the universe.